So there was a toss-up between whether Madhav would speak or I would speak. So Madhav settled to have a whole session after this, which he can speak much more. बहुत लोगों ने बहुत कुछ बोला है एंड आई मस्ट से दैट एवरी टाइम वी हैव दीज इवेंट्स आई ऑलवेज थिंक देर इज नथिंग मोर न्यू टू से बट इट इज़ एन इमोशनल इवेंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस स्पेशली जो लोग हमारी टीम में काफ़ी लोग हैं जो पिछले 3-4 महीने से गायब रहते हैं एंड देन अचानक जब वो दिल्ली वापस आते हैं देन वी रिमेंबर दैट दीज पीपल हैव बीन इन द फील्ड डूइंग असर फॉर सो लॉन्ग एंड नाउ इट्स टाइम टू एक्चुअली लुक एट यू नो वॉट वी हैव गैदर्ड. For me personally, I have to say that I have had one of the best jobs in India. Kisi bhi waqt, during this season, main keh sakti hoon ki kaam se mujhe yahan ya wahan jana hai, because I can almost go to any district in India and call it work. And the kind of work I have is also very interesting, because wo koi office mein baithne wala kaam nahi hai. I can be roaming around wherever I want and call it work. So there are very few people in India who have the kind of work that we do, which is actually, it doesn't tire you out, it actually invigorates you. It is when you come back to Delhi and have to sit with the report and when Vilima makes us work very hard, that it becomes like work. So I think that for me, what I have learned from Asir is that bahut cheeze mumkin hai. 10 years ago, we didn't know anybody. In fact, personally, I didn't even know how many districts India had. And today, if we really had to call all our friends, aap dekh rahe hain ki yahan pe baithne ki jagah nahi hai. If we really had to call all our friends, we would have to hire Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium to fill everybody in there. And that is the power. As India, we may have many problems, but I think problems of people is one thing we don't have. Har jagah pe, har kone mein log hain. And har jagah pe log hain, jo interesting and risky cheeze karna chahte hain. In the early days of Asir, I would get phone calls which said, ma'am, ye jo village ka naam diya gaya hai, ye hum log Ladakh se bol rahe hain, actually it's in China, shall I go? And it was very difficult because on the one hand, our statistician said, any village that's on your list, you must go. On the other hand, should I actually tell people, yes, please go to China and do a survey and come back? So I think that this whole sense of adventure, to me, a lot of us is see India. We have not seen. I get a lot of feedback from people. In fact, there is a professor from Kashmir who is here in the audience who told me that he had not seen many villages in his own district. So इस मौके से हम लोगों ने बहुत सारे लोगों ने अपने देश को देखा, अपने जिले को देखा, अपने स्टेट को देखा, और उसको असली तरह से समझा. I think that people ask us what is the policy that India should have. To me, it seems very simple. India should have the policy to look at where our children are and start from there, and then we will get to as far as we can go. Isme bahut badi policy ki kya zarurat hai? That is where we need to start. Yesterday, we had a little function in which Madhav spoke, and he said that we don't want to be the bringers of bad news. Har saal, jab hum log field mein hote hain, to bada energy hota hai. Because meeting children, meeting families, meeting parents, meeting pradhans, meeting other young people, you feel like हम लोग इकट्ठे बहुत कुछ कर सकते हैं. पर जब बैठ के हम लोग डेटा देखते हैं तो हर साल डेटा हमको बहुत अच्छी छवि नहीं दिखाता है. एंड टू मी इट्स ऑलवेज अ पैराडॉक्स, बिकॉज वेन यू फील दैट यू आर विद द चिल्ड्रन एंड वेन यू फील यू आर विद द यंग पीपल, यू फील लाइक सो मच कैन बी डन. इफ वी कैन अचीव सो मच इन सच अ शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम, वाई इज इट एज अ कंट्री दैट वी आर स्टक वेयर वी आर? सो आई थिंक एज वी लुक फॉरवर्ड इन असर, वी आर गोइंग टू टेक a punctuation mark, 2015, we're actually going to think about what are the next set of things to do. And I think one of the next set of things is, how do we all together move our country forward? I think there are many things to be done. Our governments can do a lot, but governments, sarkare aayengi aur sarkare jayengi, but hum log kahin nahi jane wale hain. We will all be here, and that is our next challenge, I think, is to look at how do we actually get our children to be learning well. And I think if this huge family puts this huge family in India and now across the world, if we put our hands together and our heads together, our hearts are already together, we will be able to do a lot. Thank you.